Estoy seguro, gracias. You know what? Yesterday, I saw a pic of leopard print bread, which took me back to my memory line of my childhood. You know what happened in that? My mama used to make me sit on the platform and used to bake leopard bread for me. I used to enjoy that bread. So today, I welcome my mama in my channel and teach you how to make leopard print bread. Come on, mama, let's get started.
So let's start making the leopard print with my mom. The ingredients we need are 375 gram all-purpose flour, 40 gram sugar, 20 gram butter, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon instant yeast, and 250 ml lukewarm milk.
So let's start the procedure of making the dough. Add all-purpose flour, sugar, yeast, salt, and mix it together. Did you know why we add sugar and yeast together? Because sugar is the food of yeast. Add lukewarm milk. Mix it well. Dust some flour on your working space. And then place your dough on your working space, then knead it. Divide our dough into equal portions. One portion we will keep for rising and we will work with the other one. Now let us keep for a rise. So guys, in our other portion, let us add 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder and knead it. Now incorporate it together. I can recollect my childhood memories. My mom used to make me sit on the platform and I used to watch her bake. So guys, you can see that it has become in a lovely brown color. Now again divide it into 2 portions. Portion for working and the other one for rising for 2 hours. Now let's keep it for rising. Now add some grated chocolate on our 3rd portion. So guys, you can see that this 3rd dough is also formed. Now let us keep it for rise. I'll meet you after 2 hours. Bye bye. So guys, I'm back after 2 hours. You can see that dough has proved very well. Now let us move on our next step. It into 7 parts. 2 parts will be bigger than the other 5 parts. Now let us make a ball of this.
You can see these five are all equal and these two are bigger than those five. Now let us do the same with these two as well. Guys, you can see we have made all the balls. These two are bigger than these all. Now let's proceed to our next step. Let us roll this. So guys, you can see I have done with this. Now let me start doing with the black one. You can see that I have stretched the black dough. Now let me place the brown dough inside the black dough and then roll it so that it gets a leopard print. Now let's do the same with these doughs as well. So guys, you can see that I have rolled all the three logs together. Now let's put this inside this tin. You see, I have greased it with butter and I have put flour on it. Now let's put it inside this and then keep it for baking at 180 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. You can see that I have placed all the rolls inside the tin. Now, let us keep it for a second rise in a warm place for 45 minutes.
Now let's give it a milk wash.
Guys, you can see that I have given it a quick milk wash. Now, keep it in the oven at 180 degrees Celsius and bake it for 30 minutes. So guys, you can see that a yummy leopard print bread is ready. So guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoy watching this delicious and excellent recipe. Your kids, they will enjoy having this new and innovative recipe. And don't forget to like, subscribe and share my video and